as you say you are? Or you gonna run and go get your body gone?
Niggas is so gangster, niggas is thugs. Niggas will spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't. It's just the way it is. If it ain't meant, it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and rap tough. And that's ass backwards, cause them niggas just gon' keep coming back. And that's when extortion happens and you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. Give anything to be legitimately. But you will find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on MTV just to dish me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, watching you satellite from a Bentley. You niggas ain't even got a car. You're so far under my radar, I don't even know who the fuck you are.
You must think first, right? Before you move.